that chapter went pretty bad because we tried to bring in Flayn so she could get her frozen lance. We missed a 90 gambit, which really just pissed me off, to be honest. Kind of hate missing that. It shouldn't happen, but it happens too many times, you know. Anybody and their mum's taking a 90. It's a 99.8 or some shit. It just throws a... It makes you no care, because, like, I don't know. I've done so many DPs and all that. I didn't care about doing a DP, for fuck's sake, but when you're having a Divine Pulse, I fucking missed 90. True hit 98.1. It just feels really bad, you know, and it makes you no care, yeah. So it's a bummer. Yeah, that's what it was. You only get a week to grind too, but
even though our swords may cross as they do now.
You do get a week to grind, so like it's like a bar and a quarter on the swift strikes. It's no terrible.
There's no denying that our chosen paths never will. Goodbye, my teacher. When next we meet, one of us will breathe their last.
Just thinking about this version, like, I've got my main... This could be a wee bit of a harder version for, like, Blue Lions is worse than that, don't get me wrong.
Yes, it has been. But this is no time for casual chatter.
But, like, I've not got a big, huge fuck-off battalion to use in amongst all the guys, so, like, my usual going to the right might be a wee bit more worse, do you know what I mean?
What were you doing all of those years?
Because, like, I might have a bunch of dudes coming in trying to fuck shit up, but that's why I do the rally defense, actually. But Swordmaster's squishy anyway.
You slept for 5 years. In that case, I suppose there is nothing more to say.
Man, is Dimitri even going to have this costume in that Three Hopes game? Because, like, he looks like some form of royalty in that game, like some weed. He doesn't look as cool as this game, that's all I mean. In fact, all lords look a wee bit too royal. Just doing the hunting by nonsense, man, you know? Just going to blast it out.
An anti-imperial faction. While House Gloucester
blast it out.
Directs the Empire supporters.
Hope it goes out. Could be a DP here and there. Might not be any. You never know. Just got to do my standard practice. See what goes down. I think I was going to take out a shield here or something. If we can. Rally.
I'm grateful. Must lead them well. Allow me to demonstrate.
But hit by a 36. Awesome. Love it. Just looking at this, I wonder if that's going to send this guy over here. It moves this bunch. Nah, I think we're okay. Coming in with a disturbance. Trash. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna leave Seteth like this still, I think. You know?
I'm grateful.
Yeah. Bummer.
Watch and learn. Here is something to behold. This could turn the tides. I'm stronger than before.
That sucks, because now I can't do my fucking blaze. Yeah. Yep.
It's over. You must lead them well.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Behold our strategy.
Yeah. Thought we would have maybe got away with that. Put the lance on. We might get away with it. Probably could have put her right there. It would have stopped one of them at least getting through, you know. We'll see how it goes.
More fighting.
Maybe we should have just left them to walk into the main, to be fair. Yeah, that sucks. Because the other guy can hit him, you know. If I actually did put her behind there, we would have survived that.
It's time.
Should we bother with that? Or just put Petra over here? That's what I'm thinking. Well, actually, we will survive it there. Nah, we're not gonna. I'm just gonna have to leave it. I thought he could only get straight up. Well, but no bother with the lance attack, bro. I think I will have to stop this guy though, this motherfucker here, because he's got the gambit. Eh?
I will prevail.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it's not enough actually. Just don't want to get hit by a bow user here. Yeah, we could put him in here. See how this goes.
Yeah. won't be in vain. And watch and learn.
Allow me to...
All is going to plan.
It's dodge, bitch.
Predictable. This could turn the tides.
All right, I think we're okay. Yo, what are you saying? Put your healers in the second group. Yeah, it's a good job we got a wee shitty physic here with Dorothy, though. Way, no awful, is it? Can I kill this guy? Wait a minute, what you got?
You defeat me, left.
I have none for myself, for everyone.
What's my strategy?
It's over.
Another victory.
Exemplary.
All right, man. So we need to get over here, save Haras. Shall I get in here? Man, this guy can be annoying in the bush, dude. I'm just like thinking about it. He's hard to hit in the bush. You know? I think I'll just go for it, though. You're hitting all the way there. What a bitch. And just leave you there. See how that goes. Man, I'm getting hit by the 40s. I'm in a bush here. Ugh. That's a G.
It won't be in vain.
Could be a G. It's not a G yet.
I may not survive.
And he's left with a wee bit of HP there. Can we kill this guy with a one shot? Nah. That guy's too chunk. Dance. I feel like I should try and kill this guy though. Saying that, hit rate is shocking. Yeah, we need to kill this guy, dude. Actually, no, sure. I think I need to like gambit this guy and this guy. That's about all we're gonna get here. Because I need to like windsweep or something here, or Thunder B, you know.
Allow me to demonstrate.
All is going to play.
Dance and then kill that guy. Or we're okay there, right? That's no terrible. But. Would any trust this? Keep her there.
My heart burns with pride.
Go with that, and then I'll have to just fucking gambit this guy.
An ambitious plan.
Well, they don't even have a support, do they? Or at least ours don't yet.
There's no turning back.
Put me in there.
Nice.
For everyone.
Nope.
Well, we're done here. Oh, wait, what the fuck did he move for? I don't know if that happens.
I must pull through.
If it does, it's weird. Whoops. Another misclick. We're on top form tonight, dude. Holy smeggin' shit. Holy crap, you know? Yep.
It's time.
Usually I pull that guy over here, but
I won't allow it.
Oh wait, I think it's him that I usually pull. What the hell did I do? I never seen her in the bush. I swear, I never even seen her. She was like pure hiding. I'm surprised that Kaspar even took the hit though. What the hell? Took it like a champ there, man. Holy crap. And she was like invisible. This guy here, just wondering.
Here is something to believe in. It won't be in vain.
All right, there we go.
I'll fight to the very end.
Just wondering. I need to go down here and grab this punk as well.
Can't pull back yet.
You only die to him, Sateth, will you? Come on. He's no dying. Just put it in there. Well, he is level 20. It's not like we've not been like using him. I am going to be using him on Petra's back and stuff.
If we split our troops in two, we can attack from the north.
Okay, yeah. Good advice there from Keyhole. So, I'm gonna have to pull these guys in, we're impregnable bullshit.
That is all.
Wait, I need one shot this guy. If possible.
Ready for anything.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back on a 6. We're okay here. Yeah, we cannot one shot this guy. I'm needing Baron.
I do this for all of us.
Yeah, that guy's pretty tough to one shot. Oof. Ooh. Yeah, we can take one though. Just short, dude. I'm gonna take one shot with Baron here though. It's whatever. Yo, I can use the vengeance. I can use it now. Oh no, I can't.
I'm awake.
I was getting excited. Barony's back. Yeah. I'm just gonna put her on Petra's back. Put him on Petra's back and give her the extra 15 avoid. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, plus 5 damage for sure though. But you don't have to be at full health for that, do you? Lynn did overheal the shit out of her. Right, I need to impreg wall that. Yeah, I need to be a wee bit careful here because we've like got like one gambit we can use here. It's not the best.
Let us see this war through.
Don't know if we can get this guy in the bush though, but I can do some.
I do this for all of us.
Curve shot shenanigans. 38 hit. Love it. Yeah, I've not done this version of Hunting by Daybreak in a while. No vengeance equipped on purpose. You know what I mean? But that's how we roll. Vengeance is awesome. I just don't care for it. You know what I mean? Right, there's some bullshit happening here. Oh yeah. Take the 47. Fuck's sake.
Must lead them well.
Lost a lot of hits. Well. I mean, I don't think there's a problem with like rolling a couple of like 45s here and there, but you know, I'm gonna have to stop these guys though, because this is a wee bit more troublesome than it looks. Just do it. Do the impreg wall. Yeah. Astra's pretty good. It's no good, but like, you know. It's cool to meme around with.
I'm awake. Ready for anything.
Yeah, not quite there.
I do this for all of us.
It's just because, like, it costs a shitload with the repair bills and that, you know? It's just not worth the durability, but I like having fun with it too.
Watch and learn.
I usually only do it if, like, we can afford to use it kind of thing. Just so you know, we've got this bloody assassin coming up the rear. Out of gambits too. Surely Ferd can take him. No. Man, we are rolling such low hits with this shit. I don't even want to take that. Take an Astra here.
Allow me to demonstrate. All is going to plan. I'm stronger.
Right on. Yeah, I'm just a bit apprehensive about this fucking guy here. Probably gonna have to put the mane on him. Yeah, I can't really get away with that. Yeah. I thought that was a vantage guy. It wasn't. Can Caspar take this guy? Level 20 brigand. Nah. Not quite, dude.
Destiny unfurls.
What's my strategy?
Go on here. I feel like I need to take a 100. Just because we've been less, like, missing so many wee hits here and there. Right. So I need to go get the axe. This one. Wait, this is the cursed sword, so I need to get that for Manuela, don't I? Yeah. Manuela's sword. And I need to get this axe here. Alright. Usually we've got a bit more battalions going on when you think about it, like an assault troop here and there. And because we've got a couple of wyverns here, it's not like as clean with the bloody gambits, you know? By the way, this guy still being there, that's hella annoying. Like, what? I'm taking the 70s, man.
Another victory.
Taking the 70s. I'm not spending any more durability. I think we'll get Seteth in here to kill this guy. Go there. Petra can finish him off, and I think we'll send the main on the
witness Bridget Pride.
Bloody assassin here. Chesky, I think I'll leave her with one of them. Yeah, I'll send her off to get one of them. Man, I'm just not sure. Is it just a shitty armor slayer in here? That is what I'm not sure about. Is the wackest hit rate ever.
Allow me to demonstrate. It won't be in vain. One step closer to victory.
Yeah, I will send Ferret over to get the other one. Convoy, Volnery, Chesky. Just get the both of them. Anything we want to do here? Like more authority rank on him? Yeah, and he's welcome, eh? Give some to Petra. Nice dodge. Man, the 70s, eh? Alright, fuck. This is bullshit.
A boon for our future.
Rolling an 80. Oh my god! This level is the trashiest. Really? Now, we've had some unfortunate misses, though. It's just an 80, for fuck's sake.
protect me.
Right, mate. Surround this loser. Rob his ass. Do we get an evasion ring on this one? Right, I've got a chest key. Sick. Who's got the other one? He's got the other one. Yeah, I think I will give that to Manuela. Alright, let's kill this dude. We got Astra, man.
No, I'm not the one you want.
Is it a B? I thought it was an A.
No choice.
Yeah, my bad.
Here is something to believe in.
Nine durability down a drain. But it looked cool. That's the main thing.
Some treasure from the monastery.
Right, so it's a speed ring on this one. Ah. I thought it was an evasion ring. Shame we couldn't have Manuela in here. This to Sateth? Yeah, I don't think so. You can give it to Baron.
Money. Maybe it wasn't meant to be.
It still worked out, man.
That man used to be a merchant here at the monastery. He must have fallen on hard times to take up with those thieves.
Still worked out, but was... How many DPs we use there? Like three or something?